Hello, you guys. Okay, so we have this comment here. Do you have a video discussing any supplements like fiber or collagen to assist? So yes, even now I'm back on WeGovy, as you guys know, but even when I was on Mounjaro, I had a few issues with like feeling really fatigued. So I did get some supplements to help me. These are the supplements that I take. I don't take a lot, but these are the supplements that I take. I'm on, since I'm on WeGovy, and that I took when I was previously on Mounjaro. So let's go through them. So I take the Vital Proteins collagen peptides. So this is gonna assist with your skin's elasticity. So I know you guys are always like, do you have any extra skin? Like, do you have a lot of saggy skin? Not really. So you just put this in your coffee every morning, or your hot chocolate. I've done hot chocolate and coffee. Not bad, not bad. So to help with my energy and like feeling kind of fatigued, I do take the B12 vitamins. Hopefully you guys can see that. I found this right on Amazon. So if you're comfortable with ordering your supplements off of Amazon, I got this off of Amazon. Okay, and I just take a woman's moment one a day, really simple. I got this off of Amazon as well. Women's one a day, okay? And then I also take the Floradix iron. Excuse the bottle, like no matter how like nice and clean I try to keep it, like it always has some drippage when I put the cap back on. But I also take the Floradix iron. Okay, and if you guys go look, the girlies say that it also assists with hair growth. It promotes hair growth. So if one of your concerns were, am I gonna have thinning hair? Am I gonna be losing hair on these medications? They say that the Floradix can assist. Now, if you can see how much I've taken, I'm still working my way through the bottle. So maybe once I get down to it, I can tell you guys the difference that I noticed. But I do notice that it also helps me with my energy as well. All right, now you guys always ask me about nausea. I just wanted to address that quickly. I don't take medicine for nausea. Like I said, I wholeheartedly believe in like trying to do it a natural way. So ginger root. I know it looks intimidating, but this is a ginger root. So when you're ready to make your tea, you'll literally just pick, if you got a piece this big, just break a piece off, okay? If you have a muddle, I think that's what it's called, you'll literally just mash this in the muddle. If you want to peel the skin off, you can. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Either way, you're going to strain it into the tea. So I'll muddle this, or you can cut it into pieces, just like chop it up, mush it with a fork, whatever you choose to do. You're going to literally put the ginger root in a pot and boil it with hot water, and you're going to make a ginger tea. Whether you choose to add honey or sugar, it's your decision, but that is literally what I do to assist with my nausea. And those are the supplements that I take on this WeGovy journey. I hope that if you choose to take them, they work for you as well. Bye, you guys.